you join me in welcoming my good friend and colleague, Chris Tedesco.